Hey guys, back for stay tuned with the Roblox, and we're in Bubblegum simulator, and also if you guys want to win this demon coin here, right here, this big one, all you have to do is get a chance to win it. Coin blow, demon core, subscribe with notifications on, and like the video. So yeah, and today's video we're just gonna be like maybe training some people, try and lock the rest of the islands, try and lock that over there. We need 10 million things sent. I mean, bubbles blown, so yeah. So just, if you want a chance to win the demon core, just comment demon core, subscribe with notifications on, like this video, and you have entered the giveaway for the demon core. There will be one winner. I'll choose the lucky winner in 2 days. You have 2 days to comment, do all that, to have a chance of winning the demon core. Right, so let's go fast. I'm just going to set that from my notch Frank's trade quest, let's do it. Right, I'm gonna go open my achievement chest, which is in here. Alright. Here we go, got 100 million now. Right. Now we need to get to the second last one, then the last one. Let's just build this bubble. That should be good enough. Yep. Oh, I'm just following. I actually forgot what this next one is called, but I know the last one is the void. So I've had it all from before my old account, but now I'm using this account with one squad in my channel. So yeah. And also, if you want more episodes of this, just like the video, and yeah, I'll do some more episodes. If we get 3 likes on this video, I'll do another episode. So yeah, 3 likes. Then, yeah. Then maybe if we do a second episode, I'll have some codes in there for some stuff. I'll put a code in. Actually, I'm going to do one code in this video, and that's going to be code for a spotted egg. So just watch the end for a free spotted egg for absolutely free. So yeah, just watch the video to the end. Yes, scuffed it. Right, now next is the void. Right, I'm gonna quickly open this chest as well. The gold chest. Gems, 50 million, that's quite a lot. Let's get some gems here. Now when you get up to the void, this one's pretty high. Right. So just don't forget, if you're on a chance winning the demon core, just do that stuff on the screen right now. See, so yeah, it's pretty sick, the demon core. and this limited edition. If I show you guys right here, see, it's only 8 more hours than it goes. It's worth 2,299 Robux. So yeah, if you win, you basically get something worth 2,299 Robux. So yeah, it's pretty good. I have 2,000 Robux right now. Let's see what we get. I kind of want to get the plus 4 picks, but kind of like, I might not. I don't know. Max 100. No. Bubbles. No. Crazy jump. Handcraft. No. True choice. No. No. Automatic achievements. Unlock the ability to freeze at the time. Oh no. Actually, if I think that what kind of one? I have 2,000 Robux. No, I don't want potion slots, I need potions. I forgot how to get them. I might get the legendary infernal dragon. Can't get that. Yeah, I might get that. Yeah, I'll go get that. Alright, I've got 1,765 Roblox stuff. I'm going to switch that for my uni fox. I'm going to switch that for that. Uni fox, equip. Inferno dragon, equip. Right now I've got 2 5 picks, but this one's also the best. And I've actually seen stats on that. Yeah, that's really good. Oh yeah, I get plus 10,174. Yeah, that's really good. Right, yeah, my pets definitely help a lot. Especially the one that I'm giving away. So yeah, the winner will definitely be happy. This is very good. Plus limited edition is going in 8 hours. So yeah. Right, should you get to the void? I think I can see it. But I'm not giving away my fox thing I just got. I'm only giving away the different demon core. I'm not giving away any inferno dragon. Should I go see stats in that quick switch? I'll see how good it is. Yeah, it's pretty good. Times 195 gold, times 205 gems, and plus 115 bubbles. It's pretty good, but definitely not as good as that. Oh, but it's better than all this. Oh, look at that. Oh, alright, I'm not gonna worry about the voids today's video. If we get part 2, I'll probably do it in the channel. I don't really mind about it right now. much feelings about it. Much easier. I just really want to unlock that, so on my old account, when that was in there, so you could just get them like all the other things just around here. Just this in the way right now. So when this wasn't here, you could just get them all. You don't have to have 1 million bubbles. But we do, because on my old account, I had the Toy Island and the Rainbow Island. Add this one here, this Rainbow Island, and this one here, Toy Island. Add both of them. Now I've got them. But my old username was in that guy. So yeah, I don't really care though, so I've got even better stuff on this now. My old stuff wasn't that good, but I forgot them. So yeah, I'm gonna invite some people to Trace. He's a single. Oh yes. Maybe that. Maybe this. Yes, definitely. That's really rare. That's definitely worth it. Yeah. Right. Let's quit that. Oh, we only have those two. Wait, is that even mine? No, we only have this equipped now. Right. This. That's very rare. How much is that? Yeah, that's really good. It's not as good as this. That's actually really good. Actually, I might get plus pets, because then I can equip all my pets. Then I'll get plus lots. I'm going to get plus 5 pets. 5 pets. I'll equip that. Yeah, there it is. Alright, 766 Robux. So you can't equip this much. So match you equip 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 pets you equip. It's quite a lot. Let me see what pets get. 10,957. It's quite a lot. Yeah, soon whoever wins the demon core, I will not have that. Or if anyone does win, that's the question. Because if you just comment, Demon Core, I can actually still see if you like subscribe with notifications and likes for you. So you can't like cheat it out. I could check. So, honestly, that was actually a really good trade though. It's like really rare that the brick come the numbness. Right. And now I'm going to find some more people. accessories. He's trading. The first three. So I've got 100 million right now. And by now I've probably opened my achievement chest again by now. Yeah, I can. Wait, no, I can't in a minute. I'll come back in a minute. I'm gonna go sell this with toys too. My demon claws can't get in the way. Yeah, it's the only bad thing though, it's really big so it can't get to me a little bit. But it's still really overpowered. Yeah, it's actually one of the overlords for the demon claw. Alright, while we're waiting for this, I'm going to show you a code for a free spotted egg. So all you have to do is click on codes, then codes here. So just type in what I type. That's the code, then when you click enter, it'll give you a free egg, but it doesn't for me because I've already entered the code, so yeah, it won't for me. Alright, now I have 179 million. Almost got 200 million. Oh. I'm going to end the video soon. Oh, he's got the fire gods. Mine's looks kind of like him. He's a little bit. Oh, it's the guy right there. Oh, he's got that. I'm sorry. And this demon claw actually does look pretty sick. Fire coming up back there, I think. Yeah, six bubbles. No, I don't think it's worth it. I'm gonna go in here and buy one of the guns in here. I'm gonna get the highest one I get. Oh, I can get this. I get this. Guys, comment down below if you want me to get this. Just comment. Comment 1 million. Comment that down below. Then, if we you do second episode, and second episode I'll get this gun. So just comment 1 million in the comments if you want me to get that, because I don't have enough for it. Yeah. Alright, I'm going to end the video now. So don't forget, all the things on the screen right now, how to get the, how to get a giveaway to win the Demon Core. So, see you guys in another video.